but you can see their carbon finish, totally finish the carbon. Now I need to change the carbons, 1, 2, 3, 4 carbons. You can see there have locks, remove this lock, open this lock. Open this lock. You can see I open this locks, remove the springs, and then cut the wire from here. Okay. Now you can remove this all. I have some new carbons. Now I will fix inside. Let's see. Now this one put the inside and put the spring and lock up from the backside. You can see I fix it inside. Inside now I already lock, do all same like this. You can see I fixed the already all. Now I have to welding this wire.
Then return the all parts. Thank you for watching the video. Goodbye. Let's meet in next.